Good evening, doctors. Welcome again. Today we are going to discuss about Bartter syndrome. As you all know very well, I already explained about Gitelman syndrome. So Bartter syndrome is also same like as Gitelman syndrome. This is an autosomal recessive disorder, but there is a defect of DCT, distal convoluted tubule. Here is a defect in loop of Henle. Okay, so loop of Henle responsible for sodium, potassium, chloride and water absorption, whereas the DCT there in Gitelman syndrome helps in reabsorption of sodium and chloride. Okay, but here there is another receptor ROMK which responsible for absorption of potassium, another one is chloride. ROMK for potassium. So this is a good management, one negative charge, one positive charge, balanced by kidney. This is positive, this is negative, this is positive and what. Okay, so good balance by these. And there is a receptor in Gitelman is I already explained TRPM 6, that is responsible for magnesium absorption. So here is no magnesium absorption. That was a difference between Gitelman. Here is a generate voltage calcium channel reabsorber here, but there no generate voltage calcium channel reabsorber. Chloride channel also present in inner hair cells. So when this is defective in Bartter syndrome, it causes sensorineural deafness. Okay, in kidney it produces renal stones or kidney stones. Why? Because due to defect in voltage calcium reabsorption. Okay, as in Gitelman syndrome we see salt wasting, here also same, and polyuria, because there is no work efficient work by loop of Henle and not able to reabsorb sodium, potassium and chloride. Polyhydramnios, as I explained in Gitelman syndrome. Sensorineural deafness, I explained. Failure to thrive means not able to gain weight like as, because due to excess electrolyte comes out through urine. We see sunken anterior fontanelle and sunken eyeball, same like there, and delayed skin pinch. Diaper change frequency increase, same like as Gitelman syndrome. Here also GFR decrease, which increases RAS and aldosterone, and which works on epithelium of sodium channel, which helps to reabsorb salt, but excrete potassium. So there is hypokalemic. Here hypokalemia is more severe than Gitelman syndrome, because due to, as we know, potassium loss by this ROMK also, and also due to this GFR decrease aldosterone mechanism. Hypokalemia there also in Gitelman, but less severe. ROMK channel defective, so there is hypokalemia, also malfunction severity than Gitelman, as I explain you. Now voltage gate calcium channel reabsorber decrease, calcium wasting, here we see. We see nephrocalcinosis, 24 hours urinary calcium increase, renal rickets, we see delayed dentition, short stature, wide open anterior fontanelle. Okay, in Bartter syndrome. But in Gitelman, no such symptoms. Okay, work up like sodium, serum sodium decrease, potassium decrease, hypokalemia, hyponatremia, urine osmolality decrease. 24 urine chloride increase, 24 hour urine calcium increase here. Magnesium normal, this was the difference between Gitelman and this. And here more severe hypokalemia than Gitelman. The drug of choice here for Gitelman syndrome, no drug of choice, but here is drug of choice is indomethacin. Why indomethacin is a drug of choice? Because incidentally we find excess prostaglandin cause such Bartter disorder, so we need to decrease prostaglandin by COX-1 inhibitor, that is indomethacin. As we know very well, indomethacin also used in PDA, patent ductus arteriosus, acute gout, mild or moderate cases, or in acute migraine, mild to moderate cases, we can use indomethacin. That is excellent drug, and sodium supplement we need to give, and we need to give excess water replacement. So guys, I hope you know very well now difference between Gitelman and Bartter syndrome here. So please go through the Gitelman syndrome, then read this Bartter syndrome. These are very high yield topics according to your examination point of view. So please go through it, and if you still not subscribe my channel, please subscribe it, and if you like this video, please put like on it, and I am going to come with this video in Hindi dubbing also. So guys, have a good day, goodbye, thank you. That's all for today. Good day, goodbye.